What an idiot. Lordy. You can't hear me. I wasn't saying anything. Okay. One. I was going to a meeting today, and I was wearing this, like, little plain crew neck, and I spilled coffee on myself. I hope they couldn't see that. There we go. I'll play you some music. No, Dixie. Sorry, I'm getting here. I just need a second. Let's all cry together. This is just not the vibe. Let's see. My computer's broken. Oh my goodness, because I don't have Wi-Fi. What an imbecile. Hats make my forehead itchy. Don't look at my hair. What was I saying about Outer Banks? I really like the show. I think it's really cool. Remember when everyone bullied me because I thought I was gonna be in Outer Banks? How do you feel now? sorry, that was a little harsh, guys. My computer is broken. So it's cool. It's really fun. Yep. Still getting there. Yes. Hello? No IP address? What does that mean? What does this mean? Opinions on season 2. So I watched season 1 like literally 2 weeks before I watched season 2. So I didn't have to wait super long, which is actually super smart. And I was really glad that I did that and didn't watch it like right when it came out. And I really liked it. I didn't know what to expect. Anyways. I won't spoil it. Psycho, psycho, if you let go, there's a side of me that you don't know. If you fool me, then you'll see something that ain't pretty. There's a side of me that you don't know. Lying to my face, told me she was a friend. Saturday night, and you're at it again. Keep pulling that shit, you're pushing me close to the edge. You turn me to a psycho. Looking for some.